Sailing is part of my life since my very early days. I learned how to walk on a sailboat. My father was a sailor. And if you have any passion for sailing, and you learn to sail, and you want to be better at sailing, and you enjoy it, then the ultimate objective is to win the America's Cup.
Celle de créer une équipe dont nous serons fiers.
For the 32nd America's Cup is Valence, Espagne.
A sailing team. We'll consider also other events where we can shine, as we've shined for so long now, and defend our colors across the world on beautiful sailboats.
We entered the Extreme Sailing Series in 2008, which is a kind of new racing format there, very short races in front of the public with all the teams having the same boat. So it's great, great fun.
Oh. At Team Alinghi, we have new talentous young sailors bringing new blood, inspiration, new technology. To tell you the truth, you know, the young people with a mix of old guys is working perfectly well.
Great boat, great design, and we having so much fun sailing these boats, and that's why the fleet is still here. And you know, the level increase every year, and I think everyone here in Switzerland enjoy this this beauty.
L'équipe Alinghi est née sur le Léman, sur ce lac, dans ce club. On participe à cette course depuis de nombreuses années. Ernesto a fait 25 bols d'or, j'en ai fait peut-être 35. L'équipe en a fait entre 20 et 30. Donc c'est vraiment une histoire de famille. Et puis là, c'est quelque chose de particulier.
Today with Team Alinghi, we are sailing in a GC32. It's one design foiling catamaran. It's really interesting because everyone got the same boat, and it's really the men on board that make the difference.
GC32 racing tour is very interesting. We know that the level is very high and it's going to be challenging to perform. But we're looking forward to another win.
The most important thing about the Team Alinghi, it's spirit. It's important for me, it's important for the team to know that there are people that share our spirit, share our legacy, and share our wins on the water still today. We do a lot for Swiss sailing. We try to bring young talent up to our level so that we have a new generation of talented sailors in Switzerland.